Landau Eugene Murphy Jr., Hot Life, and Team Illuminate. Their challenge tonight, one last performance for $1 million. Who will take America by storm? Who will win the title of Best New Act in America? Your votes will decide. It's America's Got Talent, the finals. From Logan, West Virginia, give it up for Landau Eugene Murphy Jr.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who feels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. The record shows
performance tonight.
The whole competition has been leading up to this moment. Silhouettes, the judges said, you were beautiful and inspirational, and you saved the best for last. Landau Eugene Murphy Jr., the judges said, you gave them goosebumps, and it was $1 million performance. Good luck to the both of you. Who have you at home chosen as your winner? America has voted. The winner of the $1 million and the star of the headline show in Las Vegas is I see your family out there. Your wife is crying. How important is this to you all?
This is so important to us, man. It's been a long, hard journey. I've been busting my butt out here doing this, man, for so long. Like, ever since I was a kid, and it's finally paying off, man.
From a car washer to a million-dollar crooner.
That's right. That's right, man.
Landau Eugene Murphy Jr. That's love right there. Can we get a oh yeah silhouette? You guys are outstanding as well. America, please continue to make some noise for the silhouettes. This has been amazing. Hey, all else we can say, Landau took it all the way home. He is our winner.